Henry is not happy because he's got a babysitter.